The Madison Mallards are back home tonight to play the Wisconsin Woodchucks at Warner Park. The Mallards trail 1-0 bottom of the fourth, but Jeff Zimmerman changes that with a one swing of the bat. Two-run shot gives the Mallards the lead. Final score, Mallards 7, Woodchucks 2.